We're back at Animal Kingdom? Hey, it's been far too long since I've been here. Let's go see what he has done today. It's Sunday too. But you pulled up right here. Basically saying that the Disney's 20th anniversary banners are still up when it's basically 21 years old now. So this is a little confusing to me.
I am very happy to be back here at Animal Kingdom. It's been very too long. Last time I was here, I didn't really vlog it. I was super fit alone, but I didn't really vlog it. I don't know, last time I vlogged Animal Kingdom was.
We are in, and before I do get any further, it is Mother's Day, so happy Mother's Day to all mothers out there. I wish I stayed with my mother, I was the other mother, but to all mothers, happy Mother's Day. Sorry. First thing we're gonna do, it's Dinosaur, that's my first Fast Pass of the day.
I just stopped for a second, just to take a look to see what's new around here. Just walked up to the entrance. And they did a lot of just refurbishing around here. I love it. This is a very beautiful park. I do love it and all, but yeah, it looks nice.
One of the new things you can actually get here at all these parks is thinking about wings on her wand. Pretty cool. And the Tree of Life. This doesn't get off for me. There's a nice picture of the Tree of Life. But we're heading to Dinoland first. Where first Fast Pass is. Dinoland. There's something that they don't really advertise anymore, but they still do have going on, is Donald Bash. So, it still shows that they are advertising, but I figured it was supposed to be December of last year that they had it, but I figured it's just too popular. We're gonna keep it. Hey Scrooge, how are ya? How you been, oh? How are ya? I love the top hat. It's really good. Enjoy the nice weather we have here now. Oh.
Dinoland, it's the place to be. Funded Donald Dino Bash.
Oh.
So don't let Donald take credit for anything.
I know he did a lot of work. You gonna do work for Christmas time too? You gonna do a lot of Christmas time? Yeah. Alright. You got a picture? Crocolion? Is that you?
Dinosaurs up first.
I'm traveling with you. Right now, our dino should be about here, at the very end of the Cretaceous period. That's where you're going today.
I've arrived, it seems, just in time to correct a little misstatement.
Dr. Marsh.
That is impossibly close to the giant asteroid impact that destroyed.
Yeah, I don't really film that right, just because it is dark and I do use my iPhone to film. So the shots just come out terrible, so. Hey, we're on to the next one. So one of the new things that is happening, I believe this summer, I believe on Memorial Day, Memorial Day weekend, is they're redoing the Rivers of Light show. I'm at it right now.
Look up to it. There's really some amount of seating and parking for the show. But they're gonna redo and retheme it to, it's still gonna be the same show, except they're gonna have water effects in it now with projections on it. It's gonna be called River of the Dream One World. It's been a while since they announced it, and I just forget what it was called, so interesting.
One day, I will ride this, but not today.
You can see with this birds up there, and they're just talking back and forth each other. I need to see Kevin, so the first time I'm actually seeing him.
Oh,
gonna lie, this is kind of really cool to see Kevin out and about. I've seen so many videos of him, but let me see him. Look at the wing, that's awesome. But I got a fast pass, so I gotta go hit up over in the mysterious world of Pandora. So, as much as I've been here, there's always been walls up all around here. There's an otter net, there's an otter globe now. So check this out. Oops, sorry. You can see them right over there, they're sleeping. That's really cool, they're all sleeping right over there. This used to be where the catfish were. So we're gonna step down here to get a closer look. Right there. Dinner. By the way, this bug right here that I'm pointing out to you guys is called a love bug. And basically, this is their time of year to be out and about everywhere throughout Central Florida. They're only out for like a certain amount of time and then they're dying up until next year. So, the love bugs, they're not really that much. Just basically one last look at them, right there sleeping. If you want to enter Pandora, you feel like taking a stop real quick, you have this photo up right here. You get lion kicking in the background. You could see it, I love it.
Now, I've gone to Pandora a lot.
There's a helicopter sitting right there from, you know, like it actually got crash landed, it's been sitting here for years. And I now just noticed it. That's interesting. I miss these mountains a lot. Almost there. We just long enough waiting.
You've all got them. But don't worry, they're very common around these parts. Let's start the decon.
Initiating GMR decon.
Stand still over your number, you're not gonna feel a thing. You're doing great. Why are you linking to an avatar? It was Dr. Ogden who restarted the avatar program. It's because of her that you're able to go through this rite of passage today. Pandora is a breathtaking natural world. I cannot wait for you guys to see it for yourselves. So, let's get ready for our next...
Welcome everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi, flying on the back of an Ikran, or as we call it, a Banshee. To the Na'vi, connecting to an Ikran and flying on its back is an incredibly important rite of passage.
Okay, so just got to fly a passage. It is starting to rain, but... I want to say that to the camera.
Hi.
Anything you guys want to say?
Subscribe. Like and subscribe.
It's been so long that Na'vi River doesn't even have a wait time anymore. That storm cloud is telling me just to call it a day, I think. And why not? We did a lot. I mean, two rides, to me, that's perfectly fair. It is a Sunday, it is Monday. The park is supposed to be a little busier. So I think that's it. I might call it a day. So I'll thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you're new, hit that like button, subscribe. And until next time, peace. Thanks for watching.